John, I'm sorry I can't be there for you. But you still need something, someone to love. So start with this. I love you, John. This illness has loomed over us for a long time. And now that I have found my peace, find yours. Until that day, your best friend, Helen.
Oh, I love dogs. Вы всего сука и яйца.
А у этой сука нет.
My hope.
Спи спокойно.
He once was an associate of ours. We call him Baba Yaga. I once saw him kill three men in a bar with a pencil.
Boogeyman? Well, John wasn't exactly the boogeyman.
He was the one you sent to kill the fucking boogeyman.
It is a pleasure having you with us again, Mr. Wick.
Lying to yourself that the past held no sway over the future, but in the end, a lot of us are rewarded for our misdeeds, which is why God took your wife and unleashed you upon me. This life follows you. Clings to you, infecting everyone comes close to you. We are cursed, you and I.
When Helen died, I lost everything. Until that dog arrived on my doorstep, a final gift for my wife. In that moment, I received some semblance of hope. An opportunity to grieve on alone. And your son took that from me.
Look, stole that from me. Killed that from me! People keep asking if I'm back, and I haven't really had an answer. But now, yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. So you can either hand over your son, or you can die screaming alongside him!